5 once, but 1025.
Yep.
5-3-4,
are we recording? All right.
Hey, can I get a lawyer?
No, unfortunately, they were not considered essential workers.
Yeah, figures.
So, where do we begin? Let's start with why you decided to make this video in the first place.
Why did I make this video? You're telling me you don't know why I made this video? Did you not see how well my first coronavirus kit did? So, like every successful project, we started to plan a sequel. One that would be longer, cost more money, and inevitably be really bad. But, I mean, hey, the people still watch it, who cares? And so, we started brainstorming. And the first thing we thought of, parody a popular movie.
Corona.
Spider webs!
I feel like something's on my back. Can you check?
Nah, you're good.
Ew.
Right, let's keep going.
Okay.
Does that sound like a...
Sorry, I hate snakes. Keep going.
What are these?
Seems to be corona spores. Don't touch them. Very deadly. Probably a booby trap of some sort. Let's keep going.
What's behind this door?
No, wait, don't!
Oh!
Seems to be a victim of the corona. We gotta keep moving. There's no help for him now.
Oh my god! Ah! Oh my god!
It's a bat! The starter of this crazy virus.
Oh no!
Well, as long as you don't Ozzy Osbourne it, we should be safe. Let's keep going.
Where'd you get that tennis racket?
I don't know. So it was the cave's tennis racket. What we've been looking for. It's the hand sanitizer.
Wild poppies. What's the percent on that thing? 99?
It's valuable, that's all I know. Alright, here, hold this.
Okay. Nice.
Seems like we're good. Oh, run!
Indy, this has been a good journey. But I must go to the war.
Dr. Jones. You thought you can get away from me, huh? You thought I would give up the chase, huh? No, no, no. Gimme.
Here you go, Beljeet.
No, that is not my name. Once again.
Beltalk?
No. You know my name.
Hopscotch.
No.
Smelly Rock?
No. You know what? Go back and come back and tell me my name. Somersault? My name?
Indiana.
Oh my, no, it's Bullock! Professor Dr. Bullock! You know me, Dr. Jones.
Here you go, Hoochie Mama.
You are very lucky today. Now, always remember, Bullock from now on. Now give me the goods.
You're gonna pay for this, Jacquizzi.
You chose the wrong friends.
Mola! Hola, Pacha!
Miranda, yeah!
Nice to see you again, Dr. Jones.
It is time. I will do it despite the odds. I will open the sanitizer of the corona.
Not today, Hoochie Mama.
Indiana Jones? That's a strange choice. Not very recent in pop culture. You know, maybe you could have done a Trolls World Tour parody, or maybe a Masked Singer. Tiger King, even.
Hey, man. Indiana Jones 5? It might be coming out in like 2 or 3 years. You know, as long as Harrison can outlast this corona, I mean. Survived a plane crash. I can see him beating this disease.
Let's just continue. What did you do next?
Well, afterwards, ideas started to get thrown out there. Avengers Endgame ripoff. Let's do some Fast and Furious. Continue to Indiana Jones. Maybe we could recreate this hilarious student film that we'd seen in high school. And I thought, well, let's just throw that all together and see what happens.
Come on, Dad. You got first move.
Okay, Junior.
Don't call me Junior, call me Indiana.
Indiana's a dog name. Sean Connery is a good name.
Okay. Are you sure you want me to take you back to the home, Dad?
This is not 1930. I'd say at least 1950s or something. Oh, wait. Never mind, I think you're correct.
All right, Dad. That holy grail juice seems to be affecting your memory.
Oh, yes. Oh, how was your job as a professor?
I'm also an archaeologist.
Oh, yes, that's right.
I'm only a professor part-time.
That one doesn't seem like a good one, Junior.
Thanks for the tip, Dan. All right, off the bottom.
All right.
Getting a little wobbly. Better watch out.
Oh, I'm working up a sweat, Junior. Oh, I failed that one. Okay. Oh my god.
Jenga.
Oh.
That's all right, Dad. I'm gonna get a game maybe a little bit more to your speed.
Okay.
Dad, I think Yeti and my spaghetti might be a little more.
Dad! No! The corona must have got him. How are we gonna stop this?
Hey, Dr. John.
Shorty! You're drinking Dad!
Rest in peace, Henry.
Shorty, didn't you used to be short?
I don't know, puberty. Also, your dad's fucking strong, man.
Wow, that was genuinely terrible. I don't know if I've seen anything worse in my life.
Hey, man, I'm sure someone out there laughed. I mean, it was all right.
I doubt that, but tell me, what happened next?
Well, that's when things started to get serious. everything was getting canceled left and right, so you know, I had to step in and do some sort of gag on that.
Ever since I was young, I knew I wanted to be a hooper. I go out there to the courts every morning, grind my dribbles, practice my shots. I was the best there's ever been, and I knew I was gonna be the best on the court when I made it. And all that finally came to a head in the 2020 season when I knew it was my chance.
Bitch, not today!
The numbers, Ronan. What do they mean? Tell me!
Numbers? What are you even talking about?
Sorry, that was from my last interrogation. I meant, how did you continue with your filming?
Well, then things started to get really bad. Shelves empty, people dying in the streets. I didn't know what to do, but I knew I had to make fun of it. So I did what I did, and I did it well.
We have a 1719. Get over here.
Ah, another infected. Let's go.
You know what I'm here for?
Yeah.
Got the TV.
I got what you want. How much you have?
About 40.
40? That's it? Man, best I can do for you with 40 bucks? Is this. And that even then is kind of cutting it. So, you gonna get this?
Come on, man, that's just a receipt with some toilet paper on it.
Bro, times are tough. It's the best I can do. You gonna take it or not?
Alright, let me check. Let me check with the boss first.
Alright, call him then.
Oh, you bet.
For row.
Your boss.
Yeah, I'm stuck inside too. Something about social distancing. Yeah, I know. This coronavirus is a bitch.
Yo, he said 40 bucks.
What?
Don't look legit though, I don't know.
You're still gonna go through with the deal?
Yeah, you think he's legit? You can trust?
I mean, I want you to do it too, but it's quarantine, man. If you get caught outside in a public place doing a deal, we're both gonna get thrown in jail. Alright, man, look, I trust you. Just stay safe.
All right.
And hey, stay 6 feet away from that guy, all right? I don't want you catching this stuff.
All right. I got you, boss. All right, we'll take it.
Use this wisely, my friends.
All right. Fucking moron trying to do a goddamn deal in the middle.
Mascot. Mascot. Hey. Mascot.
Dispatch, whoa, dispatch.
Whoa,
we got two, we got two.
Who is this?
We're requesting immediate stop down.
We're just filming
this
a YouTube video, man.
You're violating mandatory quarantine
violations. What are you talking about? We're just filming a YouTube video, bro.
Man. Man, what's your problem? Oh, no.
And now you know the rest of the story, and that is why I'm here. And I want to know, why are you keeping me?
Because now you know the extent of this disease. And I want to know, do you feel any regret for your lampoon of a serious issue?
Regret? The only thing I regret is not doing more of these videos. Honestly, they're pretty time consuming, and with all the delivery delays, it was a hard time to get some props. But I'm telling you, this isn't over. Before this disease is done, I've made more bangers, more zingers. I'll make the greatest trilogy the world has ever seen, and you can count on it.
For my life, can't say that, girl. Don't tell me you can say that shit. All she wants is payback for her.